that's just proved the point. Stratospheric injections, the one I filmed earlier, has become this here. You can make out the centre vein, or centre line, whatever you want to call it, and it's spreading out in both directions, creating a thin, hazy cloud cover which will go miles out. It's designed to trap the heat in, change the atmosphere, change the climate. And if you don't like it, can't help that. You can see it's everywhere. This is not normal. I don't care what anybody says, they're deluded. If you think it's normal, you're deluded. And actually yesterday's time, that's yesterday the 12th, you can see it very, very clearly all day long. Pretty obvious how it's all spreading out.